Monkey partner, I've seen a thief. No, you weren't, you clumsy motherfucking cunt. You had to be nice to the ladies. Ben.
You're gonna regret this.
Look at that massive bald spot. No kills or knockouts. Failed that, yeah, obviously. Oh, she's injured.
Basso.
What are you doing, Garrett? That book you up there for me. It's gone. Where's Basso? The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it.
Bastard.
I should have known the Baron would do this. You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged? All because of that book. What's so important about it? Too many secrets must start to be lost. But yet, I believe there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. Yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then.
Okay, so I think I'm about halfway. It's 8 chapters and I'm on chapter 4 now.
But they take Basso to the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door. That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors. It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way. Go on. Jake. Loyal? Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven. We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. We change. One day the people will think. You think too much of the people. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza. I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Okay then. X's Emporium.
Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The master thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city. Get me the recognition I deserve. If it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. Impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here is almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back?
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble. We'll accomplish great things together. Great things. Check out Alfonso's attire at Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop.
Okay. Oh. Thank you for watching part 19. I'll see you in part 20.